frightful time. Frightful. You've all done extraordinarily well. So, I'm happy to say you're now moving forward. As from Saturday, 4th of July, we'll be reducing our social distancing rule here in the UK from the current mandatory 2 meters to 1 meter.
14 states where COVID's might once again? My God. No! No! You guys want to blame me for this? No way! No way! All I did was get you to reopen your stores. You guys have got to work, okay? This is America, the richest nation in the Northern Hemisphere. I can't have us looking like fools to the rest of the world.
I forgot, we've still got the virus spiking in some parts of Britain. So scrap the 1 meter ruling that I was going to put in place. Let's make it a mandatory 4 meters.
Like I said before, the virus will go away on its own. How do I know this? I've scrapped testing. Any of you guys dying out there, it's your fault for not doing what I told you to do, too. You didn't drink the disinfectant. You didn't drink the detergent, okay?
It's mid-winter down here. The Victoria District virus spike. I managed the initial virus with a golden hand. We even prosecuted those of you who broke the virus safety regulations. The only real ones obeying us were the kangaroos, wallabies and scorpions.
Yes, that sounds about right. 4 meters. Oh, hell, we can't go backwards. I'm determined we don't go backwards to scrap the 4 meter ruling I was going to put in place. Let's make it half a meter. Does that sound fair? Also, still only go out if you absolutely need to buy what you must work. I don't care how you get to work, whether you use a dinghy, helicopter or water ski to get there. You must get there. You must. If you use public transport, we can scrap the social distancing altogether. To protect yourself from the virus on public transport, you must all snog and French kiss each other for the entire journey you make to work, whether you know the person you're standing next to or not. No coming out of the kiss for air either. If you obey that ruling, it'll stop you catching the virus from multiple people around you, and you'll only catch the virus from one. That way, it'll take longer for you to die. What do you think?
You think Joe Biden could do any better? Not if I overdose him on detergent. With him gone, you'll have to have me as president again. Meanwhile, my advice to you guys is stop wearing masks. Lead by example and let's get America going again. You know, sometimes evolution shrinks population every 70 odd years or so. World War II did it. Now the coronavirus is doing it. What the hell? There's too many immigrants here anyhow. There's like 330 million. I'm the only person who's not from somewhere else.
For the last year, I've been setting up large irrigation systems all around our desert here. From July 4th, like our ancestors back in Great Britain or Blighty, I'm changing the social distancing rule. I've opened up a lot of uninhabitable areas of Australia and I've got some deep-seated irrigation set up out there. So 75% of you can make plans to move out there from Sydney and Melbourne. Then we can handle the virus more concisely. The money to pay for this is coming out of your taxes. At least you'll stay alive, and you won't be able to break lockdown laws to nip off to the store and eat to get groceries. Why? There are no stores out there.
Opening the pubs up again too on July the 4th. But welcome the half-meter ruling. Know though that getting drunk's one thing, but anybody who vomits on somebody else because of it will face prison. Because you're seen as spreading the virus via prolonged vomit contact with that person. Please, 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 if you're going to vomit, turn away from the person you're standing with and vomit between two other people.
Only 120 days left until the election. Guys, think hard about it. Over the last few decades, you've had a bad actor, Ronald Reagan, as your president. He was a celebrity president, okay. Bill Clinton, George Bush Sr., George Bush Jr., Barack Obama. And now you have another celebrity president. Me, wizard, entrepreneur Donald Trump. You guys have done good using your brains knowing that real politicians can't run a country like celebrity politicians can. I know we're in a mess right now, but all we have to do is ask the director to cut and we can start again. What am I saying? People, I apologize. That was a celebrity in me popping out yet again. Mommy. I want my mommy.
You think I'm being unfair? How frightfully ridiculous you're being. You must go to work if you have to. You must go to work. Social distancing will be set at half a metre throughout the UK. I know you all elected me to run this country, but no, honestly, I'm lost. I'm lost. Totally. Fully lost on how to deal with this virus. I can't hold this in. I can't anymore. I'm frightfully lost and open to suggestions. Open to them. Anyone?
I'm appealing for all of you to stay calm. When you all move out to the desolate territories of our country, you can live off the land. You won't need shops. You've got water. It'll give you 40 more days and nights leeway to think about our next step. I'm doing the best I can, right? No, please, please don't. Please, no, please, please don't throw that brick at me. What are you doing with that hunter rifle? Call your dog off. Call your dog off me. I beg you. I want my mum. Mummy!